I think it's exciting that things are relatively back to normal, especially after the pandemic.